بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا ونبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Valentine's Day is coming. Some of you out there have probably got some girls or girls and birds to try and get them something on this day. And most likely they're not married, because you don't take your wife on Valentine's Day. And if you do, you're really sad, because you're supposed to have Valentine's Day every single day with your wife. You got a serious problem, Jemmy. What you do is, that girl of yours, right? What you do this Valentine's Day, you say to her, you either get married to me or I'm gonna send you your own way. Because if after this day, you're able to say, I fear Allah and I'm not going to go into this relationship, then Allah will give you a spot under His throne, the shade, on the Day of Judgment. And if you are able to do that, you've secured that place on the Day of Judgment because of that fear. You end this relationship right now, or you get married to her, one of the two. You get married, it will be the Sunnah of the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. You get a lot of reward for it. You'll be in the records of the people who've done good. And if you leave her, you've got nothing to lose, because you have gained Allah and lost this haram relationship. So I'm asking you, this Valentine's Day, you're gonna make a big difference to your life. You make a choice between the love of Allah and the love of your bird. And you make that choice, and you make that choice once and for all. Because on the Day of Judgment, I'll be honest with you, my friend, and not only to you as a male, but to the female as well. On the Day of Judgment, both of you are going to be looking away from each other. Both of you would want the pleasure of Allah. So the nikah is something which is halal, and we're asking you to make this halal relationship and to go straight up and make Allah happy, you're happy, your girlfriend's happy, alhamdulillah, and then you don't have to have another Valentine's Day after that. Alhamdulillah, brother. Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.